on a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns to stare out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I made my life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow.